So, Mrs. Jones, everything seems completely normal with your baby. He's totally healthy. But this is the time when we really need to start talking about his immunizations. They're a really important part of his care.
Are you sure about that? I mean, I've heard some really bad things about immunizations. It's not really necessary.
Yes, absolutely.
Really? I mean...
Yeah, essential.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah! If you're not vaccinated, ladies and gentlemen, get ready to get immunized. Let's do it! Ha ha! Feinberg, you know what? It's time, yeah! All the newborns, where you at?
Let's go!
When I come in, roll up that sleeve. Got what you need, got the MD. We like good health, you won't be sick. Cause all it takes is a little prick. The moms all love us when we give shots. They want to share our lollipops. We aim to stop a virus or two. Another year and you'll be due for your ass in the chair. If you're still at risk, get your ass in the chair. If you ain't got insurance, get your ass
out the chair.
Now make some noise if you want primary care. What you illin' on? Polio, rubella, German measles, varicella, diphtheria, tetanus. You got it all? Then just ask us for. Just saw the news and I'm ready for some shots.
I waited too long, now I got the chicken pox.
My phone is ringing and the doctor's filled with spots. So roll up your sleeve and let's get our shots.
Let's go!
This is a medical institution. It's totally inappropriate.